Sorry we couldn't speak over the phone last week. It was not easy, since your day is my night. And you know how anxious I get in a new city. Until I get used to it. Here, I think a lot about my father. Although he never left Egypt, but I think he would have liked it here. The city is very alive. And people are very laid back. Even dogs are calm. I wish you were here. I've been doing some interesting stuff. And one day, I found the real Oscar in my hand. I visited some old friends. Made new ones. And actually got to know the old ones better. Los Angeles is the perfect people-watching city. People here are very open. And very, very expressive. It's funny how they complain about traffic sometimes. And they don't believe me when I tell them Cairo is more crowded. So far I only saw the good side of it. But it's a city that doesn't try to hide its ugly face. In Los Angeles, people are from everywhere. Yet I feel they are all from here. Whenever I think of Los Angeles, I imagine a palm tree. But I learned here that it's not indigenous. Now they are very diverse, deeply rooted, and high up in the sky. And I can't imagine the city without them. Here, every person looks quite significant. It's quite different than Cairo. You know, sometimes I think I'll never settle anywhere. Home for me is where I feel excited. And I'm always excited when I meet people different than me. Maybe I'll always keep wondering. Until I'm tired of the excitement.